A man surrendered to York police in connection with a shooting yesterday. Police say 28-year-old Jose Antonio Rivera-Sabo shot 31-year-old Crystal Rodriguez 3 times in the leg and 32-year-old Francisco Rodriguez 1 in the leg near West Market Street and Belvedere Avenue. Both victims are expected to be okay. Police say a fight led to the shootings.